for some reason, not recording off the bat. That is no issue. Does it still record? Alright. Got our new warm weather gear on. And our pants, which seem to make us a bit fat. Call them fat pants. Alright, here we go. A little bit lower than last time. About 0.48 on the gauge, on the predicted gauge. Out of it. See, much, much cleaner than last time. a bit cleaner than last time. And not as much. Dope. I think a little while.
minutes have passed. The middle bit. How's it going? How's it going? that's what happens when you don't look where you're going. Great fun. Stick in here, hold on, but no stick today by the looks of it. Oof. Oof. Thank you. Three ducks. They're going to be in front of me for quite a while if I keep doing that. That's boring. I'm not going under there. Most adventurous. That's what I'm going to get the award for. Maybe grassiest. So I think I've touched the most grass out of anybody here. Arr. Still, same three dudes, eh? Plus, you got some buddies now. Even tastes nice. Straight out of the box. place to go. Now it's a very hard and still place to go. Come on, push me over. What waiter preacher? That was the wizard tree. Left-hand side. Not a ton of water for anything today. spotty day, isn't it? And there's the power boat jump, power jump, we'll call it. Thing is. driftwood. Slow down, it says the river. This town is a cold. I didn't remember it being this complicated. There's tons of stuff that you can... lots of channels everywhere. Well, the pump works, but the hole also works, so... yeah. This is since Upper Swan Bridge. I've emptied it at Upper Swan. I'm gonna go Amazon channel and see how it looks. I'm pretty sure it's no good. And then I'll know to go Neb's channel every time. Neb's Folly. Just watch out for Neb's Folly there. Yeah.
traffic. Cool. Put my indicator on. Merge into the lane. Oh. Oh, plastic. Alright. Alright, Amazon passage. Nice. Challenge accepted. Idiot. On second thought. Thank you.
on, guys. I can tell you that Amazon passage on that side is no go today. That's right. It used to be sandbars on the right-hand side, but now the right-hand side's been gouged out with the floods of recent years, so right-hand side is definitely the way. Well, you could go left. We call it the Amazon Passage because it's great fun going under the trees. But now there's a few logs across the river and I had to jump a couple of times and duck under two of them. But I often go there to throw off the competitors. So if anyone's chasing you down the Avon descent and you want to get a lead, you go down the left. And they make a mistake and you keep going. There's another channel further up. It's closed at the moment, just below Upper Swan Bridge. There's a channel on the right-hand side. And about 10, 15 years ago, that was the way. And now that's silted up and gone, so we all have to go. Yeah, there was an old mattress there for about 5 years. You might have seen it. But there's so many channels now. It's got more complicated than it has been in recent years. You think? Yeah? Not as thick? Yep. Between here and Bell's, yep.